PSJA Memorial Early College High School is bringing the classic fairy tale, Cinderella, to the stage this November. But the musical is a little different than the Disney version most are familiar with. The Wolverine Theater is taking on Rodgers and Hammerstein's Enchanted Edition, introducing the audience to new songs and some surprising twists to the story.
It's magical. It's enchanted. We have a lot of giant moving set. Okay guys, we're gonna flip the house because it's exterior first. And it's crazy awesome. Every scene, it takes you to a different place and it's beautiful and our actors are amazing and it's all just a very magical experience.
Stage manager Amanda Salinas is like the show's real-life fairy godmother.
Michael, can you clear the cottage, please?
Making the magic happen behind the scenes. Not an easy task considering the musical features a different set for almost every scene.
We're taking it from the first cottage scene, right?
Yeah.
It's a lot of hustle and bustle around back there, a lot of manpower. We're like a machine. We get it done, we make it happen. The audience doesn't know that it's not actual magic.
Try flying in tree 2 just to see if it'll clear. If not, we'll only bring in tree 3.
For this particular show, we decided to step the bar up a little bit. Everything's moving, everything's changing, everything's just being brought off and on stage. Yes, we still have the awesome lighting and, you know, sound cues, but we needed a larger crew this time to man these sets. It's really a choreography to move these set pieces, fly things in, make sure actors are in place, make sure they have everything they need to do the next scene. And then we're communicating with our tech booth, with our sound and lights, to make sure that, you know, everything looks seamless.
This show includes 6 large set pieces that have to be pushed and pulled off the stage during the musical, like Cinderella's Cottage and, of course, the Majestic Ballroom. About 20 stagehands work to ensure the scenes are in place for the cast to perform their magic.
We've got to roll up our sleeves. We got to get it together and wait for some darkness and drag everything out. Just go in there and be ninjas, basically.
And the stage isn't the only thing that changes in this production.
Hi, my name is Gidalti Cardenas, and I play Cinderella.
Hi, my name's Esmer Garza, and I play Cinderella.
The show is double cast, meaning the principal roles are portrayed by 2 actors, letting the students split up the number of shows they have to perform.
So any given performance will be a different cast. We do that because we do so many shows. We do over 20 shows, 20 performances. So we'll have one cast do the day shows for the schools that we bus in for a 9 and 12 p.m. show. And then we switch out, and then we have the other cast do the evening performances. And then we also have matinees that run at 2 and 7 on Saturdays.
Being a part of a double cast has been, it's a huge weight off of your shoulders when it comes to your school curriculum, when it comes to classes, because it allows you to have time for, say, college courses or homework and all that. So it's like a huge advantage to a high school student who is really into theater but also really wants to have good grades.
It also means the actors get to portray their characters as they see fit, bringing their own unique interpretations to the roles.
I think it has showed me so much about myself, because being Cinderella is just like, be kind, and it's not something that I would necessarily do as like myself. So playing this role has just showed me that I have to humble myself before other people, because it's not just Cinderella just shows that being kind can really take you somewhere.
She wants to find the change and the good in people, which is what she does for her friend Jean-Michel, and what she does for her sister, and what she does for the prince especially. She helps him find the confidence within himself to be the ruler that he wants to be. And that is, I think, a great aspect that this Ella brings to the table. She is not somebody that's going to wait and sit for something to come to her. She goes and she tries to do her best to help other people. And through that, she becomes a better person and a more confident person herself.
And the world will open its arms to me.
A moving set and a double cast of talented young actors are a perfect fit for bringing the enchantment of Rodgers and Hammerstein's Cinderella to the stage. The show runs from November 16th through December 5th. Get your tickets before the clock runs out.
Make it a lovely night
by coming to watch Rodgers and Hammerstein's Cinderella, produced by Wolverine Theater.